I've never seen 10,000 tapes in one store.
There's so much kid stuff.
And I can keep them for 3 evenings.
It was the start of a new era when the first Blockbuster video store opened on this day in Dallas, Texas in 1985. 2 decades later, in 2004, the brand had expanded to include over 9,000 stores worldwide. But these days, there's just one Blockbuster store remaining in Bend, Oregon. It was the focus of the 2020 documentary entitled The Last Blockbuster.
Wake up, it is Tuesday, wake up.
Trivia time. Who was famously beatified by Pope John Paul II on this day in 2003? Yesterday's answer, Jackie Mason.